So I have, let's say, more than one life here at SAS. So the first time I maybe was 2010, I think. So after a while, I made a mistake. I left the company. And after 2 years, in 2015, they invited me to be back. I was leading Brazil, and only after 5 months, they invited me to go to Asia Pacific. Everything new, new place, new home. So then I made a decision to say yes. So I moved with my family to Australia. We was based in Australia, Melbourne, for 2 years. And then they invited me to be back to Latin America. And now I'm here. It's difficult to me to describe my life without describing SAS. This is true. I don't know, maybe the connections with the people, maybe the history about this company, maybe the solution that we have, maybe the customer case that we are providing. And here we have the ability of have the idea and create this as a reality. So curiosity is amazing because it's like the fuel of an engine. If you have the curiosity, everything becomes better. So what inspires me is everything that's behind us, the leadership of this company, what we have been doing during the past many years, the solutions that we are providing. We are not only selling stuff, we are increasing people's lives.